Sorry, sorry from a little pretty girl, Natalie Yoshida. Please welcome.
They could see that the ogres had a very strong fort there, and there were many of them. While the ogres weren't looking, the monkey climbed up and opened the gate of the fort. Then, Momotaro and the spotted dog rushed into the fort and started fighting the ogres too. It was a huge battle. The pheasant picked at the heads and eyes of the wicked ogres, and the monkey clawed them, and the spotted dog bit them, and Momotaro cut them with his sword. At last, the ogres were defeated. They all bowed down low before Momotaro and gave him all the treasure they had stolen. It was a great treasure, with gold and silver and colored jewels. Momotaro and his three friends made a cart and loaded up all the treasure in the cart and pulled it all the way to Momotaro's house. How surprised the old man and his wife were when they saw their son come home safely. With all the treasure they had, they were very rich and they lived happily ever after. The moral of the story is, if you work together with your friends, you can do anything. Thank you.
Very good. Any story? Nilan, right? Thank you, Natalie. Thank you. โอเคเมื่อกี้น้องนาตาลีมีมองร่องว่ายังไงนะสอนว่าไงคะนิทานเรื่องนี้ให้เราร่วมกันร่วมใจกันทำงานนะคะเราก็จะประสบความสำเร็จนะคะได้ดีขึ้นใช่ไหมได้ดีขึ้น and the next story the story from Dr. Chong Kit Bong Thinit and